are you thinking about, champ?
Oh, just thinking. Very funny. Do you own this property?
Oh, I have an integral interest in it. What's on your mind? Be brief, please.
Well, we would like to take this establishment over.
So would a lot of other people.
Well, why don't you sing them some lullabies?
Look, they left one to look after the place.
When I signed on to turn this bit of jungle into a mechanized plantation, I had no idea that we'd have such trouble with our workmen. The few that we have won't even clear enough ground for my sister's vegetable garden. And now we have to contend with this killer beast.
Looks like you're in a blind corner, young fella.
Yeah. This is a neat frame,
but a tough one to get out of. You promise to keep the secret, the whole secret, and nothing but the secret?
I do.
Okay, you're in.
I was wondering if you'd like to sign on with me. You could be a tremendous help in my work.
Look, Rob, why don't we give up this whole sorry business and go back where we know our way about?
You mean give up just because the going gets a little rough?
That's exactly what I mean.
You're joking.
I'm not.
Oh, that is so clever.
Now, I suppose you're ready to pack up and leave.
I'm the first packer downriver. I just don't belong. As you pointed out from the first.
Anymore. This'll take the chill off an aspen. Drink it as hot as you can. Faye was sick a couple of months before she died. When she finally kicked off, they called it food poisoning.
But you don't believe that? What's this place called now?
What do you want to go down there for anyhow? Listen to me, Pilgrim. There's a place called Jenny's down the street. You go down there, you get everything you need.
I asked you, what's it called?
Take my word for it. Go to Jenny's. The other is not your sort of place. Kate's. It's called Kate's.
Oh, how cute.